Uh-oh. Looks like this person has been infected with shit-idiot brain fungus.